Hello, and thank you for joining us today. It's been a while, and I've missed you. And that's why I'm so happy that we have big news to share. And the truth is, just like everyone else, we've had to rethink how we do things. In our daily lives, we've been forced to slow down. But the world, well, continues to move forward. And there's a feeling of change in the air. We've been challenged to be resilient, to adapt, to embrace the unknown. And here at Kia, Give It Everything has been our guide. But in the process, it's taken on a whole new meaning.
Innovation, thoughtfulness, tenacity. That's what Give It Everything is built on. And it's the perfect call to action for this moment. To be innovative is to question everything. To be thoughtful is to consider everything. And to be tenacious, well, it's about never giving up. So although this year hasn't exactly gone the way anyone's expected, Kia is moving full speed ahead with 6 new and refreshed introductions by the end of 2020, which is why we're here today. 10 years ago, under the design direction of Peter Schreier, Kia changed the game with a completely redesigned Optima. Sleek and sporty, it made people stop and stare and shock the entire automotive world. A few years later, Optima took to the track and started winning races. Then Albert Behrman came on board and promised to wave his magic wand across the entire Kia lineup. This sportier attitude has become an integral part of our corporate philosophy and has paved the way for Stinger and our entire GT lineup of vehicles. We celebrate the love of driving just like you do. And today, we build on that heritage, a decade-long journey in design, performance, and technology with a vehicle that represents one of the biggest leaps forward between generations in recent automotive history. It's such a dramatic departure that we had to give it a new name, a name that celebrates this bold new chapter in Kia Motors America's story. Our confidence is evident and powers this new machine. So today you're not going to see a new Optima. Instead, you're going to see the all-new 2021 Kia K5. And here's more of the story. Just like Stinger, every K5 model will have a turbocharged engine. Plus, we're offering all-wheel drive, a first for Kia in the midsize segment. K5 is a collaboration between all of our teams. From Korea to Europe to the U.S., Kia designers went to great lengths to reimagine the midsize sedan for a more modern driver. Now, we're well aware of the challenges in the sedan market. The rising popularity of utilities is undeniable. And as you know, Kia has 6 incredible options to choose from in this space. But the reality is that nearly 1.5 million midsize cars drove off dealer lots last year, and Kia will continue to make award-winning vehicles for those customers. From our perspective, the winners in this segment will be the vehicles that stand out, demand attention, and evoke emotion. What we're starting to see is that younger buyers want something different. They're not interested in driving the SUVs of their parents' generation. Sporty, modern, and bold, K5 isn't a vehicle you buy just because it's practical. It's a vehicle you aspire to own and drive. This is the all-new Kia K5.
Unexpected. That is the reaction we want people to have when they see the K5 for the first time. We use the phrase all new way too often in this industry, but this vehicle really lives up to that standard. Proudly built in our West Point, Georgia plant alongside the award-winning Telluride and Sorento, K5 is the first Kia to use our advanced N3 platform, allowing our designers and engineers to lower the overall height, reduce the front overhang, lengthen the wheelbase, and elongate the hood without sacrificing interior space. It features the next evolution of Kia's signature grille, a wider, three-dimensional design with a shark skin mesh. But what defines K5 perhaps more than anything else is the new Heartbeat DRL. The shape is inspired by an EKG pulse of a healthy human heart, a reminder of how a great drive can energize our very soul. The hydrofoil-inspired front bumper makes the K5 look as if it's gliding down the road with ease, metaphorically rising above the competition. From the side, the design says, high performance, fast, acceleration. This profile was super important. We wanted to incorporate a bit of the Stinger DNA with a sleek, fastback look. The muscular, unified body narrows slightly at the midpoint between the wheel arches. A distinctive cut line runs across the surface like a strong and lean leg muscle. A gloss black applique on the trunk lid makes the back window appear even longer as it leads to the panoramic sunroof. The chrome strip looping around the glass is a stunning visual cue, powerfully unifying the side and the rear. And around back, the heartbeat lighting design continues with the available LED combination lamps connected by dashes of light extending across the trunk. And below, K5 offers 16-inch alloy wheels or 18 and 19-inch machined finished wheel options.
The new N3 platform enables more than just design innovation. It enhances overall performance, allowing for an engaging ride and better handling. The first model to arrive in dealerships in just a few weeks will feature the 1.6-liter turbocharged GDI four-cylinder with an 8-speed automatic transmission, delivering 180 horsepower and 195 pound-feet of torque. Now, we wanted K5 to be fun to drive even in areas where the weather can get serious, so we're also offering an all-wheel drive system. Available with a snow mode, the system seamlessly optimizes performance by distributing torque between the front and rear wheels depending on road conditions and driving situations. The K5 all-wheel drive is also powered by a 180 horsepower turbocharged engine mated to an 8-speed transmission and will arrive in showrooms before winter. Next up is the optional 2.5-liter turbocharged GDI four-cylinder engine arriving in dealerships later this year. Featured on the GT model, it delivers an impressive 290 horsepower and 311 pound-feet of torque, making it our most powerful midsize sedan ever. In true sports sedan style, we've paired this high-performance powertrain with a new 8-speed wet dual-clutch transmission and steering wheel paddle shifters.
From a design perspective, the GT has more aggressive front and rear bumpers, quad-tip dual exhaust, a flat-bottom steering wheel, and leatherette seating, all sitting on top of 19-inch high-performance Pirelli P0 tires and a sport-tuned suspension for high-speed stability and handling performance.
And while all K5 models include Kia's drive mode system, only the GT comes with the Sport Plus mode for maximum control. And of course, K5 is available with a full suite of driver assist features with forward collision avoidance assist, rear occupant alert, and lane follow assist, all standard fare.
Inside, K5 is your everyday escape pod with a clean, uncomplicated interior that delivers all the high-tech features you want and need. The wide horizontal dash is finished in a mix of metallic and wood effect surfaces for a sophisticated appearance, paired with premium and sporty upholstery options, including red leatherette. The available 10.25-inch touchscreen is attached to the instrument cluster, displaying information clearly just below the driver's line of sight.
So let's talk tech, shall we? Improved voice recognition software helps keep the driver's eyes on the road, making it even easier to control commonly used features with simple phrases like turn on the AC. Fill the cabin with rich surround sound using the available 12-speaker Bose Premium Audio System. Or, if all you want is a little silence, the cabin is quieter than ever thanks to improved materials for a truly premium experience. After all, silence equals luxury. And of course, K5 is available with all of the modern-day essentials, including remote start and automatic climate control, a new wireless fast charger with drop-in design, plenty of USB ports, multi-Bluetooth connectivity, and wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Once again, I want to thank you for your time today. I can't wait for you to share what I have experienced and get behind the wheel of a K5 in the very near future. Of course, all of this information and additional assets are available at kiamedia.com. Please contact the Kia Product Communications team if you have any additional questions. Otherwise, stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you soon.